our Year 7s, we are going to express 140 as a product of its prime factors. 140 can be divided by 2 and 70. And 70 can be divided by 2 and 35. 35 can be divided by 5 and 7. And that's it. Now we circle all the prime factors, which is 7, 5, 2, 2. This can be simplified as
2 times 2 times 5 times 7. And you can do it 2 times 2 times 5 times 7.